And I'll never forget getting out the car, walking up on campus, and it was near graduation, so that welcome home sign was up. And I felt it. It felt an almost spiritual feeling you have when you walk up there the first time and you know it's a place for you.
We have been friends for 19 years and married for 12 and a half. I am Jennifer Henry.
I'm Jeff Henry, Howard class of 2005.
Howard class of 2006.
Being friends was important. Like, I genuinely enjoyed hanging out with you. I genuinely enjoyed going places with you, talking to you.
I remember we were riding in your cousin's hoopty. Hoopty, no offense.
Smoke came out the back.
Smoke came out the back. But we were listening to the radio and I was singing. And like, I know I cannot sing, but I was singing and like, didn't mind that I was singing in front of you. Normally, like, the Southern Belle in me would have been like, don't do that, you know, don't do.
You said you were serenading me. That's what you said.
Did I really?
Yeah. You really did. Like, once I stepped on the campus, it kind of put reality to everything I thought I already knew, which was, it's a place for me, it's where I want to be.
I would literally say Howard set us up. It set us up to have a beautiful family, to have a legacy that will live on beyond us. Howard is a solid foundation for our family.
Howard gave me that. It gave me my love. It gave me the opportunity to build a love without dealing with a lot of other things that maybe we would have dealt with in other places.